So as you guys can see over here in this picture, me and my opponent had to replay the game because we both had a no-show. And as you guys can see right there, he had 48 hours. Me and him sent each other a message. As you guys can see right here, I sent them a message at 8:06 on December 8th. And as you guys can see over here, I sent them over here saying, "Hello, Thoughtless TV. And as a partner, we have a GB on Sunday, September 7th, December 2014, at 5:45 Eastern, and there was a dispute in Nosha. The GB staff told us we had to play the game all over again, messaged me a time and day, and I've tried to be there for you. If not, respond in the next 40 hours, this will count as forfeit." And as you guys see over here in the inbox, my last message was the 7th, which was a dispute from us, and so they forfeit us, and you guys are gonna see right here, dash to subs dash, but make it better. And you guys see my name right there, so they forfeit, we win the game.